A lot of my research focuses on cultures of imperialism and cultures of empire. And so I think for me, walking around, it's been interesting to just sort of see the, I guess, like displays of wealth. Do you get what I mean? That are so prevalent throughout a lot of the art.
I am a sucker for Spanish colonial art. And so just this gallery is really special. Like there's a little drawing of a nopalito or a little cactus. I'm from Texas. We have nopalas everywhere. So it's fun to see a little piece of home in a museum.
Me interesó esta sala particularmente porque, bueno, fundamentalmente hay mucha historia latina. No veo Perú, veo Bolivia. Estaba buscando algo de Argentina también. No sé si hay, pero esta sala me interesó particularmente y me llamó la atención que hubiese un espacio relacionado con lo colonial latinoamericano.